वंदे मातरम एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू दिस एपिसोड। दिस एपिसोड डिस्कस अबाउट एग्जांपल नंबर 3। दिस एग्जांपल बिलोंग्स टू आर्टिसन मैथमेटिक्स क्लास 6 चैप्टर नंबर 2 प्लेइंग विथ नंबर्स। लेट्स सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन। दिस क्वेश्चन आस्किंग मी द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू नंबर्स इज अ 48, देयर सम इज अ 19। व्हाट आर द नंबर्स? लेट्स सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन। Solution. First of all, find this number factor of these numbers 48. Find this factor of this number. How many factor of these numbers? Let's solve this question. First factor is 1 and 14. 1, first of all, 1 divide 48, 1 and 48 comes out, remainder 0, smallest factor is 1 and greatest factor is 48. Next, 2 divide 48. 2 is 2, 4 comes out 8, remainder is 0. Next, smallest factor is 2 and 24. Again, 3 divide 48, 1 time 3 comes out remainder 1. This 8 put in this place, 3 divide 18, 6 comes out remainder 0. Smallest factor is 3 and greatest factor 16. Again, 4 divide 48, 4 1 jai 4, 4 2 jai 8, 4 2 8, remainder comes out 0. Smallest factor is 4 and greatest factor is 12. Again divide 6 divide 48, 6 8 jai 48, 6 and 8 6 8. Again divide 8 comes out 6. Factor of this number 48, smallest factor is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 8, 12, 24 and 48, factor of these numbers. Their sum is 19. Factor of two, product of this number, product of 48. Product means multiplication. Multiplication of two numbers comes out 48, but reason their sum is two numbers 19. 2 plus 3 comes out 5. Asking this question, sum is 19, then product 48. 3 and 4, 7, 6 and 8, 14, 12 and 3, 15, again 12 and 4, 16, never comes out this number, again find this number, 16, Missing in this number 16, this 16, 12 and 16 and 14. 16 plus 3 comes out 19. 16 plus 3 equal to 19. Equal to 19. Product sum of this number. Sum of these two numbers comes out 19. Again, product of these numbers. 16 multiplied 3. 16 multiplied 3, 3 is 6, comes out 18. 1, 3 is 1, 3 and 1, 4. Product of these numbers. Let's write this place the required number. Hence, the required number are 3 and 16. This is my answer. Again solve question number, example number 4 in a upcoming episode. Thanks for watching this video.